third type of problem that comes around is that reversal. So in this, sometimes the questions will come like this. None. And they will ask that, you know, can you reverse in pair? So what it means is that you have to convert that into 2, 1, 4, 3, 6, 5. Sometimes they will ask you to, can you reverse in the pair of 3? So it will become 3. 2, 1, and then 6. Okay, and sometime to make it more generic, we'll basically try to solve this. Can you? So this is a very again a very common question that you will see in the linked list. Its complexity is a little high, a medium or a little complex question. You can count it in the terms of the linked list. So normally you don't have to reverse the complete linked list. You have to reverse into the pairs, okay? Either a pair of 2 or a pair of 3 or a pair of k elements, okay? To solve this problem, first of all, you should have be pretty clear about how to reverse a linked list. So are you guys clear about the linked list reversal thing? Because we already discussed in the last session. Are you guys clear how to reverse a linked list?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so can you guys tell me, like, what should be our approach when we have this kind of problem then? So I want you to want you guys to try your hands on it. So let me share my Google Doc and copy everything here there. Okay, the method should be like this probably. You need to implement this method. Okay. Parito, should you like to go then?
Yeah.
Again, this is one of the foundation question, or one of the most conceptual question in the linked list. If you are able to solve this problem without any issues, like 99% of all the other problems in the linked list, you will be able to solve this because of it. Meanwhile, others also keep thinking, or if you have a pen or paper, or if you just try to try it in your laptop so that when I ask you, you should be prepared to answer. So here the key point that you have to keep in the mind is that once you have reversed the first k nodes, you should not lose the control of the k plus 1th node. And now you have to reverse the next k node. So with this code that you have written, that link is getting broken.
Okay.
Are you getting the point why I'm saying that? So suppose we have a linked list like this, 1, then 2, then 3, 5, 6, and then 7. And suppose value of k is equal to 3. So my end result should be 3, 2, 1, right? And then it should be 6, 5, and then 4. And then it should be 7 like this. This will be the end result, right? So how do I go for it? First of all, I should be able to, reverse these elements, okay? And when I'm reversing this element, I should have some way to keep hold of this. So in the first iteration or in the first time the function is getting called, you should convert this into this state. So this will become 3. This will become 2 and this will become 1. Okay. And your control should be right now at this 4, 5, 6, 7. Right. Your control should now come like this here. And this bigger problem should now happen, should have now been reduced to the smaller problem. You know, I have another list where the head is now 4, and I have to apply the same problem thing on this piece of the code. This one part is already sorted, right? And whatever is the result of this, this next should be set to that, right? And this is my final answer. This is my final answer that I have to write in final node. That has to be. So what you have done is, what you have done so far is totally fine. So what you have done, I'll tell you. So your code has done like this. So it was initially, suppose 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And suppose k is equal to 3. So your code has one thing that it has done so far is like this. It has converted 3 into 2 into 1. This it has done. And it has now recursively called 4 and 3. So basically it is trying to do the same thing on here now. Okay, this is what your code has done. But one important bit of piece that is left is that this you have not done. See your code, that part you have not done. Is it making sense what I'm saying? So your whole while loop, right? This whole while loop that you have written, this is this part. And the reverse calling function is this part. But you have to connect this, right? This connection is not there. How will you do it? Are you getting my point why I'm saying? Paritosh, anybody else who can help this code to improve? I think he's almost there. He just needs to add one more connection and I think the linked list will be intact. You have to basically, set one next. So basically, you have to correct this first node, whatever your head was. That next has
to be like this. Is if I do like this.
Okay. And finally, you should also return something, right? What should be that? This method is returning the final head, right? And what is the final head?
The previous value?
Yes, the previous value. Yes, you should return. Correct. Very nice. Again, one more thing here that you need to make a count of here is that base condition or a termination condition. Can you first write it down? What should be the termination condition and the base condition for that?
Just a second.
Yep. Can you guys think of anything, Manoj? What should be the termination condition in this case? Can you guess? So, what if the length of the linked list is smaller than the k? In that case, again, we don't need to do anything, right? If the value of k is say 5 and the linked list is as any of the length 3 only, in that case we don't need to reverse the linked list, right? We only have to reverse the linked list in a group of k elements, right? So in the case if the k is more than the length of the linked list itself, in that case we don't need to do anything. So if we have, do you guys agree?
Yeah.
So this will be the termination condition. And in this part, which is the logic, what I need to do first reverse first k nodes. So we'll first reverse the first k nodes, and that logic is this which he has written. Okay, and after the reversal is done, call the function. N minus k nodes, okay, and so this you are calling that function with the next pointer, and this you are setting the next pointer. Is it clear to everyone? Whatever code that I have written, any doubts in this, please ask, because this is a very base or foundation question. If you know, solve this question, 10 different kind of questions on this theory you should be able to solve it. Okay, is it clear, Manoj, Vivek, Jahir?
Yeah,
perfect. Yes, sir.